And the attacks on YouTubers from Sony continues. My God. You know, you would think that after all the stuff that's happened, you would think that they would have just finally let it go. But no, they continue to abuse copyright systems, they continue to wrongfully attack YouTubers, as well as people on Twitter and Reddit. This is completely outrageous. This is absurd. Stop it, Sony. Stop. Hey, what is going on, everybody? How are you all doing today? I hope you all are having a wonderful and fantastic day today, and if not, hopefully you all will have a better tomorrow. So, the saga with The Last of Us 2 continues. Sony is directly themselves going and striking people. And they are wrongfully doing so, as they have been doing in the past. They've had a company under them called Musso that has been going around claiming people. Well, now Sony has been doing it themselves. We're going to look into that. It gets absolutely ridiculous. So, looking at what people were saying on Twitter, Jeremy Adams stated, "Dear Team YouTube, it seems that Sony is now going to extremes even after you all cleared heel versus babyface and other content creators. Be silent or go to court is clearly the message by Sony. It's time to protect your content creators, please." And that's the thing. You would think that YouTube would actually think about this, considering that Sony is actually abusing their copyright system to be able to try to take down people's content. YouTube, you were letting them abuse your system. Sony already knows better because copyright, or at least you would imagine, but apparently, I guess Sony doesn't know how copyright works. And YouTube, you continue to let this happen. What are you doing? YouTube, stop Sony from doing this. It is ridiculous. They are abusing the system, and YouTube is sitting over here and just letting this continue to happen. So much for protecting the content creators. Rather, let the big companies come in and do what they please. Good lord. Heel versus Babyface had to say, "So the quartering is claiming he's been hit with 30 DMCA takedown notices from Naughty Dog and will make a video about it later. Just some guy had his copyright claims removed and refiled to extend their length. This Sony Naughty Dog shit show is making them look like, bad people." You know? But that's true. I mean, here's the thing. Sony, you are making yourself look even worse. Naughty Dog, same with you. You know, this does not make your company look any better. To try to silence people's opinions already, trying to claim that those opinions were yours, whenever they were actually the opinions of the people, you know, you can't claim people's opinions, you've already been doing that. And now to try to silence them is absolutely ridiculous. Leaks, when they come out, you can't just put them back in the bottle. That's not how this works. You know, the genie doesn't go back in the lamp. Once you release the genie, it's out. But clearly, Sony doesn't get that. "I am told Naughty Dog is still DMCA striking tweets. Have you seen people tweet about this?" And one person goes, "Me." And then this is what they showed. "The following material has been removed from your account in response to the DMCA takedown notice copied at the bottom of this email." So apparently, because they showed an image, mind you, an image which is within fair use, they were just hit for it. They had a DMCA takedown over this because Sony and Naughty Dog can't seem to get over the fact the leaks are out there and that people have been taking screenshots and making memes out of them. I mean, it's absurd. Another person responded saying, "I got DMCA'd by them a few hours ago here on Twitter for a meme. Does that count? Hashtag F Naughty Dog." And they show a lot of evidence proving that Sony has been going after them as well as Naughty Dog and DMCAing them. So, of course, you have this one about a tweet here. "The following material has been removed from your account in response to the DMCA takedown notice copied at the bottom of this email." And then you see all this right here. You know, if you want to pause the screen, you can, so you can look this over. But this is absolutely absurd. And Sony and Naughty Dog are continuing to make things worse for themselves. This is not something to make things look better for you, Sony and Naughty Dog. You think this is the way to make yourselves look better as a company? Well, you're wrong. You are entirely wrong here. And so this person goes on to show that their account had been locked even, and it was all because of the DMCA. This is getting so out of hand. It is absolutely ridiculous to see this continue to go on. And I mean, yeah, you're going to be upset over leaks. I get it. That's understandable that you wouldn't want your game to be leaked. I can understand that. But, Sony and Naughty Dog, you're acting like children. You don't seem to understand that these leaks are there. You cannot remove what people have already seen. It doesn't work that way. They have already seen it. You know, that's the thing. And people showing screenshots or making memes, you know, that's under fair use. But clearly, you don't know what copyright is, Sony, or Naughty Dog for that matter, because if you're going after these people and continuing to do this, it's utterly absurd. I mean, you know, you even tried to claim people's opinions. People's opinions are their own. You know, you don't own that. You don't own their opinions. Seriously, Sony, Naughty Dog, knock it off. You know, this is not going to help you in the long run. It just continues to burn down your reputation as a company. You know, that's not helping you. You're only going to make it worse the more you continue to pile this on. I mean, at this point, you're just asking for people to sue you. You're just asking for people to take you to court. And you're the big company. I get it. And, you know, whenever it comes to the creators, which are not as big as companies in terms of money, yeah, this is a scare tactic. This is what it is. It's a scare tactic. So then you had just some guy also come out and talk about this as well. The part that just floors me is that YouTube is fully aware Sony Entertainment of America manually removed and then refiled the claim, but YouTube just wants to conduct a deeper investigation. What more is there to investigate, YouTube? I mean, you know, it's not that hard to see when somebody's actually just abusing the copyright system, but clearly you're okay with it. Clearly you seem to be perfectly fine with Sony and Naughty Dog continuing to just abuse the copyright system when they're going completely against fair use and breaking the law. Apparently, that's okay to you, which is ridiculous. Absolutely absurd. At this time, this is where YouTube should actually be taking action to protect their content creators from things like this. Instead, that's not what they're doing. So just some guy continues to say, "Team YouTube, explain this to me. Sony false flags my vid. After 2 weeks and me contacting YouTube's legal team, Sony removes the claim. Then 15 hours later, Sony false flags the video again. How is that not abuse of YouTube's copyright claim policy?" I mean, exactly. And then if you look at what just some guy shows here, the copyright owners, SIEA, that's Sony. That's Sony of America. Right there claiming his video. That's exactly who it is that's doing it. Not only that, they claim the entirety of it, which is also claiming his own character, which is his avatar that he made. They're also claiming that they own that too in the video. You can't do that, Sony. You don't own just some guy's avatar, for God's sake, okay? You can't do that. And you know, I saw his video about it. He was talking about how he's going to sue Sony. And you know, I'm in full support of this because they are breaking the law. Because they are abusing copyright, they are going against fair use, they should not be allowed to do these sort of things. YouTube should obviously step in and do something about this, but of course they aren't. And this is a big problem, because whenever you have Sony and Naughty Dog who's going around wrongfully striking these people, this is more abuse upon YouTube's copyright system that they don't do anything about, that has been a big problem for such a long time now, that they should have done something about a long time ago, not just recently, not just during this issue, but years. And, you know, there was nothing that any of these content creators that have talked about the Last of Us Part 2 leaks, they have not used clips from the game, from the leaks, or any footage at all whatsoever. They have just used screenshots, and there's nothing wrong with that. That's within fair use. That's fine. People are allowed to do that. But apparently, Sony doesn't understand, and Naughty Dog, they clearly do not understand what copyright means, or fair use for that matter. They have no idea how that works, apparently. And the thing is, it seems like Sony just wants to take people to court. That's basically what it seems like. And here's the big thing. Yeah, Sony would definitely lose, because they're going against the law anyways with what they're doing. But, you know, it's harder for content creators because they would have to get $100,000 for a lawsuit here. And that's not something that's just easy to come by. They would have to probably crowdfund that, you know, and that would be a problem in itself. But you know what? Here's what I'll say. If just some guy decides that he's going to take him to court, or Heel versus Babyface, or the quartering, or anyone, I'm in support of that. Because this is abuse of the system. This is wrong. And it's absolutely frustrating. So just some guy also continued, "YouTube's response to my complaint, our legal team will respond to you if they deem it necessary." And then he goes on to say, yeah, I don't think anyone from Team YouTube or YouTube or YouTube creators takes this misuse of the copyright tool seriously. A class action lawsuit may change your minds, though. And that's the thing. You know, YouTube should have definitely been doing something about this a while ago. It shouldn't just be our legal team will respond to you if they deem it necessary. No, they should be looking into everything as it is. They should have been protecting content creators from this attack this entire time. It's absolutely ridiculous. And YouTube, what you should be doing is you should be preventing companies like Sony and other big companies from abusing your copyright system, and you should be protecting your content creators. And as for Sony and Naughty Dog, screw you. All you're doing is trying to abuse a system to silence people. And you want to talk about making your reputation crash and burn to the ground? Well, Sony, Naughty Dog, this is the way to do it. And this is not how you should treat content creators or your customers. Get over yourselves. But anyways, let me know what you think about this entire situation down below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new here. And make sure you are still subscribed, because YouTube is unsubscribing people from all their favorite channels. So make sure you are still subscribed to all your favorite channels. Hit the video with a like, and also be sure to share the video on social media. Spread the word and get it out there. It's greatly appreciated, and it really helps out the channel a lot. Also, be sure to follow me on Discord. We have a wonderful community there. Not only that, but it will keep you up to date on when the newest videos will be released, as well as any other upcoming events in the near future. So be sure to follow me on Discord. The link is in the description down below. But anyways, I hope you all have yourselves a wonderful and fantastic day today, and remember, if today was not a good day, tomorrow could always be better. Take care of yourselves and everyone around you, and have yourselves a good one out there, everybody.